So good morning, welcome to our first video of our new channel we are planning to make in YouTube. We are here in South Crete, Greece, during the quarantine, but luckily we have our garden to work with. So today for the first video I want to share with you our happy moment of harvesting our first banana from this tree. And I want to show you around in the process. So each banana tree, whenever it makes one banana, means it's gonna die after. So we kill it, we take the banana, and then the next one, next to it, next year is gonna go.
This one.
It's gonna give the banana probably in spring, maybe May, or something like this. And after I want to show you how to remove a new plant and plant it somewhere else that you want. So for the beginning, we have to remove all the leaves, which are very soft and can be removed just with a normal scissor. Sometimes it's easier to use a proper saw. We need it to put the wood to hold the tree, because you can see it's very soft. When the bananas are too heavy, there's big danger of breaking down, so always support your banana trees. Yeah? Come here. Τον είναι έτοιμο. Ε?
Δεν το κόβεις ακόμη.
Τον είναι να το κόβω, εδώ το κόψω.
Α, είναι έτοιμο.
Έτοιμο είναι, ναι.
Έχει κυτρινίσει τσαμιά.
Όχι, μα δεν χρειάζεται. Αυτή είναι άλλη ποικιλία. Είναι ντόπιες, τι κόβεις, δεν είναι πράσινες.
Έχεις στρογγυλέψει γωνίες.
Ναι, αμέ. Εντάξει. Είναι μεγαλοπέδες, έτοιμες.
Εγώ επέστηνα την ώρα που τώρα την πρώτη και έλαζε μια διαφορά.
Ναι, μα αυτή η ποικιλία είναι καλιά έτσα. Έχω έτοιμα, άμα θέλω να σου δώσω. Εμά. Ναι, θέλει στήριγμα οπωσδήποτε. So this was our neighbor. We discussed because he has another type of banana, another variety. This variety is the Cretan banana, which some monks bring from Egypt, like around 1920, and has been growing very well here. So now has come the time that we cut the branch. Also, this variety of banana, when they are in the correct size, is ready to cut, normally around 3 months after all the bananas show up.
Meow.
Here it is.
Oh, we have to go, it's so pretty.
Hang it and let it mature. Slowly, slowly. It's heavier than I thought. Now we're gonna catch it with a rope and hang it up here in a shadow, but in a place that can breathe a lot, so it can start maturing slowly, slowly. And I think that's it for our first video of our new channel. See you soon.